and then also the new EU regulation 2019-18, which is about the import of cultural goods into Europe. So there's a number of areas of hazards, which really can, most of them can be avoided by awareness and training and training. And I think it should be the responsibilities of the yard and yacht management to make sure that captains and crew are really apprised of these, because with a little bit of training, a lot of damage can be avoided.
So maybe